In this video, I'll share with you the rationale for Taipy's existence. For over 10 years, data scientists have been spoiled with a flurry of great software to help build the AI algorithms, from the essentials, NumPy, Pandas, SciPy, to the AI libraries, scikit-learn, XGBoost, TensorFlow, to the platforms like Databricks, Dataiku, DataRobot, AzureML, GCP, SageMaker, etc. However, little is available to help data scientists bring the algorithms into the hands of end users, which explains the high failure rate. Only 20% of pilots make it into production. Business users will not just accept the output of an algorithm, however smart it can be. They will require customized and highly interactive interface. They will want to perform what-if analysis and scenario management. They will need to monitor KPIs, business KPIs, and they will also want to collaborate with other users. This is exactly what Taipy brings to the table with its two components, Taipy Core and Taipy GUI. Taipy is open source. You will find all the information on our website, taipy.io, with all the documentation online and with a special mention to our Getting Started, which will really give you a good understanding of the product. Really hope it will help the community. We'll see you in future video and tutorials.